It's Miss Tanya, Daycare Chronicles 101, and here's your tip for today. What do you mean you're not gonna sign my timesheet? What? Girl, bye. Listen, in the state of California, family daycare providers are only allowed to care for children of essential workers. That is not my rule. That is the state's rule. Public health brought that down. The governor said it. I mean, how are you gonna get mad at your provider? Because she's telling you that she can't do this or else she will get in trouble, okay? And I'm not getting in trouble for y'all. So parents don't want to sign a timesheet. Well, if I'm not getting paid and I'm not working, I'm not bringing my child, then I'm not going to sign your timesheet. Listen, this COVID thing is something totally new. If you want your daycare to be able to stay open, I need you to sign this timesheet. Okay? I'm out here running around getting essential supplies myself for the children that are here, making sure that I have what I need to be safe and for the children to be safe in my home. It's unfortunate that your child cannot come right now, but that is not my decision. I have nothing to do with that. And thank God that we still are getting paid so that when this is blows over or however, what type of normalcy we're going to get back to and you get back to work, you will have a daycare to bring your child to. And on top of that, you're not even paying me out your pocket. You're on a program. How you going to get mad about something when you don't even pay me? That's the big issue here. But you know what, providers? You can put COVID-19 on the timesheet, put parent refused to sign. You will still get paid, from my understanding, as of now. This may change next week, next month, but as of now, we're still getting paid. So don't even fret about it. If you have a client that's acting like that, then that's a client that you don't even need in your program because they don't have your back, okay? That's a tip for today.